We spoke to people as far away as the Middle East and South America, and ultimately we decided that Fyre Festival 2 is coming back to the Caribbean. We are targeting Fyre Festival 2 for the end of next year, and in the meantime, we'll be doing pop-ups and events across the world.
So rough. So I take my jet ski to my office in Manhattan every day. How's your morning commute?